you know, the industry starts to cluster. You know, once you have one company, you know, when the industry starts, you know, the one company like we had, Hewlett Packard in Silicon Valley, you know, advice worked there. And the next company says, you know, this is where the talent is, I should set up my company there. So they set up the second company there. And then if I said, well, I have two employers, I should go there. And so the industry starts to cluster. So Silicon Valley became a very much of a cluster or technology, the electronic side, starting from the 30s. Hewlett Packard was set up in 1938, and mostly in the 50s, 60s. And really took off in the 60s and 70s. So once the cluster starts to form, it becomes self-reinforcing. That's where the jobs are, that's where the talent grows, and that's where the talent is, that's where the new future is grown. You know, it's not the network effect, you know, network effect gets over. And in US they have trouble farming industry. In other places, we have technology cluster in Boston, Silicon Valley. Yeah, they were the main clusters. Now cluster has formed in Seattle around Microsoft. And